My name is Jabulani Buthelezi. I come from Ekenuk, and I'm from the Assemblies of God movement at Ekenuk. I saw him on the TV, God TVS, and I was hooked. I've seen the testimonies. I've seen what God is doing at Salvation in Christ Ministries, and I see it really is the arena of liberty. Then I look at my own situation and I see, you know, this man is anointed to break the yokes in my life. That's why I come here. Yes, I've been suffering for some years with glaucoma. My eyesight, the nerves are dead and my eyesight is poor. So I'm struggling when I drive, and even during the night I can't see clearly. That's the greater thing, that I want to see the hand of God. I want to receive my miracle. Yes, another thing is that as I serve God, I preach, I need impartation to serve God with power for His own glory. Everything was super, 10 over 10. Yes, 10 over 10, everything was fine. More than I expected.